It is at mitochondria. Generally, mitochondria is small mitochondria, so it is identified by that Kolliker scientist. So generally mitochondria are very small, so they are visible only, they are visible under that electron microscope after staining. Without staining, so we cannot visible, so under that electron microscope. Generally mitochondria are different, so they are that different size and different shape, so different size and shapes of that mitochondria are present. So mitochondria are, number of mitochondria present depend upon physiologically activity of cell, physiological activity of cell. It is a bit important. So which cell actively involved in that physiologically active, so these cells having a more mitochondria than that other cells. So after that mitochondria, so diameter is that different, generally 0.2 1.0 length. After that 1.0 to 4.1 diameter. So that is known as the mitochondria. So generally mitochondria are double membrane structures. They are double membrane structures. So outer layer, inner layer. Inner layer is folding inside. So inner layer fold inside towards to that matrix. They are known as the cristae. So inner layer dividing lumen into that inner layer dividing lumen into two compartment. Inner compartment is known as matrix. It is known as matrix. Okay, inner membrane fold inside towards the matrix. Okay, so that is known as a cristae. After that, inner membrane dividing lumen, into two compartments. Inner compartment is known as that matrix. Okay, so outer membrane providing boundary. Boundary to the cell organelle. Okay. So after that, outer layer and inner layer both having that enzymes. They are participate in that different functions. Okay, so inside that is known as a matrix. So this matrix having respiratory enzymes and spherical shaped DNA. And 70S type of ribosomes, right? So in that respiratory enzymes involved in respiration process. So by the oxidation of food material, in aerobic respiration, to produce considerable amount of energy, energy in the form of ATP. So matrix having the respiratory enzymes. So these enzymes, so by the oxidation of food material, so these enzymes involve by the oxidation of food material in aerobic respiration to produce considerable amount of energy in the form of ATP. So mitochondria stored energy in the form of ATP . That's why it is described as powerhouse of the cell. Okay, so this is a bit important. This ATP is also used known as that energy currency of the cell. Currency of the cell. It means generally ATP energy is present in the potential energy. See, if in a plant body, so in a plant cell, if any cell organelle required that energy, so then ATP move that place and give that energy. That's why that is known as that energy currency of the cell. It is stored in the form of ATP by the oxidation of food material in aerobic respiration due to the presence of okay, respiratory enzymes, they are the hydrolyzing enzymes. That's why mitochondria is described as powerhouse of the cell. Okay, after that, this matrix having that, okay, so spherical shape, the DNA, and also that ribosomes. So due to the presence of the DNA, due to the presence of that spherical shape DNA, it is participate in replication process. Replication process. And presence of 70S ribosomes, they are synthesized food material, synthesized proteins. Okay, DNA replication and protein synthesis is takes place by that mitochondria and stored energy in the form of ATP. Okay, so due to the presence of spherical shaped DNA, okay, it is not depend upon that cell. Okay, so then this due to the presence of that DNA, okay, so this mitochondria undergoes fission to producing of that, okay, so new mitochondria cell organella of is that of its own. So it is not depend upon the cell, so that is known as a fission. Mitochondria involve in fission to produce daughter mitochondria. Not depend upon that okay cell, so that is known as that mitochondria. So for example, in that inner membrane cristae, so this cristae, so in that cristae generally electron transport is occur. Electron transport is occur in that cristae by the using of that okay. So complexes, okay, by the presence of F0, F1 particles. So for example, it is a cristae. On the cristae, F0, F1 particles are present. It is known as the cristae. On cristae, F0, F1 particles are present. So, in this one, head and tail part. It is known as F0, it is known as F1. F0, F1 particles are present. So, they are the use of F0, F1 particles. Cristae involve in electron transport occur by F0, F1 particles. So that is known as that mitochondria.